Fox 8 still getting strong reaction to this picture showing a Cleveland officer struggling to fit into riot gear the city ordered for the upcoming Republican National Convention.
Where's the assembly site for that?
And the picture was one of the topics that came up during Wednesday's safety committee meeting as council members questioned police officials about security at the RNC.
I know a lot has been said out there about, you know, not having proper equipment, that it doesn't fit. And I'll need to have a personal one-on-one in the gym with that officer that couldn't fit it.
And I saw the same picture that everyone else saw with the 300-pounder holding a vest. Okay, now, I don't know how a 300-pounder is on the Cleveland Police Department, quite frankly, but that's something for you folks to figure out, okay? I thought that was very embarrassing and sent a bad message.
But the chief says officers will have enough equipment.
We ordered 300 bicycles. We have 300 bicycles in, ready to go. We ordered, I won't give you an exact number, but we have at least 1,000 sets of personal protective equipment in.
Council also asked if there will be enough officers to provide security during the RNC. Several departments, including Cincinnati and the Trumbull County Sheriff's Office, have recently said they will not be coming to help out.
And I think we're on track to reach our goal of the number that we set months ago. Mm-hmm. That number is in the thousands. I'm not going to give you an exact number, but it is in the thousands.
Cleveland Police Chief Calvin Williams says there will be 300 to 500 Cleveland police officers working the convention. And police administrators, as well as an agent with the U.S. Secret Service, told city council members they believe they are ready for the RNC.
So this has been a multi-year process for them. It's been a year-long process for me, and we are continuing to train, and I feel confident going into this that we are prepared for this.